Continue to follow breaking news this Monday morning. Crews on the scene of a fire at a condominium complex in Vernon. It is happening on Old Town Road. We're told four units are involved, and so far there are no reports of any injuries. Red Cross is on scene helping about 10 people displaced by this fire.